we must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember Mason.
We cleared a move on a target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. I can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans. Come on. Woods is itching for a dust-up. We don't want to let him down. We're on the clock, Woods. Let's not keep the scene waiting.
Hey, Mace. The party favors are in the trunk.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things. It's safe, ain't one of them.
Do we really need to take this son of a bitch alive, man?
Seeing this info we need, everyone else will take it out.
Apartment's just up ahead. Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go. Let's help him ring in the new year. Go, go, go! Kasim's headed up the stairs!
Quell'anati!
Works up hot!
You're up, Mason.
Wait! I just handled the money? I have no idea where Arashi is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
You Americans have rules. You have rules!
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Wait! He's in Turkey! He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night! I swear I don't know! They only communicate with coded messages! This is not...
Alright, let's load him up. He'll find his voice soon enough.
Let me know if he needs some help looking for it.
Hudson. We're bringing it.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Priority is to ID Arash before things go hot. Get eyes on it, Mason. Arash might be in trouble.
I can't make out his face yet.
I don't want that.
Fuck. He just iced up one of the truck. That's gotta be Arash.
Hold fire. We need a positive ID.
Get a roll!
We have to stop that one!
Take that boat!
Jesus Christ. Where are the subtitles? There we go.
You won't be able to stop him this time.
Stop who?
Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
Dead? All this time that you didn't even know. Perseus will watch the west.
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get the landing.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
...1943. Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968. Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus, the CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson. We're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man best suited to respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer, Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir.
Every time Perseus has come into play, it's shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
President, this is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission? Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
Mrs. Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? Well, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Hey.
What is this?
Belle, welcome to West Berlin. We've got a job to do. Martin.
Adler. Belle.
What is this?
Let's get started. There's been a surge in Russian chatter in the last 48 hours. CIA and the DOD have tapped their inside sources for anything substantial. So far, there are no leads on Perseus.
What is this?
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
What is this?
We'll have to start somewhere.
I can walk around. Holy shit.
Closest encounters with Perseus.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack at Da Nang and run it past Park.
I didn't know I could create my own character in here.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
Good.
I need to turn up the volume. All the way up. See what that is.
Belle, this is where you come in. We needed the best of the CIA and SOG.
Let's... Let's see what this
That's
does.
Exactly why I requested you.
Nope, that didn't do nothing.
Head to the evidence board. Retrace our steps through Da Nang. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus.
What is this?
That's it.
That's cool.
I'm going to need to process some of these old negatives.
You can hit that whenever you're ready. The dark room's mostly functional. Just waiting on a couple
What's
of
this?
Deliveries to finish it up.
Nope. Can I talk to you?
How are things, Belle? In this case, quite. I understand you may have first-hand knowledge that could help us. It must be difficult, Belle. I can't claim to have experienced what you have. Perhaps going over it again could be therapeutic. You and I. It's entirely possible. I have a long collaborative history with other intelligence services. Our paths have likely crossed at some point. Well, I'm keen to hear about your time in Indochina. So close to Perseus.
Okay.
Not nearly as much as I'd like. I have experience with others like Perseus. They're all chess players. I enjoy predicting the next move. We'll talk again soon.
Where's the other guy? Oh, there he is.
Bell. Working with the CIA over a decade. On their actual payroll? Going on about 5 years. I was born in D.C. Parents moved to Israel when I was a kid. Dual citizenship has its advantages.
Okay.
Yeah. I landed in the Israeli Defense Forces out of university. Did a tour there. After that, the Mossad. That's when I first started working with the CIA. And occasionally, our boss man Adler over there. You probably know more than me. I guess it's something the top brass wanted to keep to themselves.
Enough talk.
Okay.
Heavy.
Where's that other guy? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Can I guess him out?
Pretend like it's...
Oh, he's over there. What's his name? That guy back in the
end. You know. Bell, you're looking a little pale. You up for this?
Oh, yeah.
Good. You've just moved up on my favorite team member list. Right past Lazar. We're placing key intel up there. One for each mission. Forming connections. I want a red line right to Perseus. The safe house? I've done time here before. Years back. This go round? Just a few days now. Ask Lazar, he can't get enough of safe houses. It'd be good for Park to hear it from us firsthand. Maybe we have overlooked something. You just met her yesterday, right? I don't know. Why don't you ask her? Maybe you two have a special rapport. Keep it professional, Bell. We've done some jobs together. Good guy. You'll like him. He keeps things light. Don't be a stranger.
Okay. 8,000 miles from home. Photo bomb of Russell Adler and Lawrence Sims. Oops. Calendar. Interesting. Let's go for it.
All right, Bell. We're going back to Vietnam. First time Perseus picked 68. We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang. SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. And word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow, Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Jaw.
Fracture Jaw? That one sure went sideways.
We launched out of Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Good. We want those memories. No details too small. A face, a name. We're looking for anything that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack, in a field of haystacks.
Maybe, but that needle's somewhere. Remember, we had a job to do.
Technically, this is two parts. Two different levels.
Fracture jaw. That one sure went sideways.
Bell, it's time to wake up. It's crank time.
Okay. What? Oh.
Welcome to another day in the life of Camp Haskins, our little oasis in the middle of this godforsaken shitstorm. You're pretty safe here.
Okay.
Hey, Butcher, how's the arm?
Still hurts like hell, but at least I can move it.
This is something. Sims.
Hey, Sims, you know reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yep. That's why I want it all up here.
Mel, you're with Sims. You usually bring out the best in each other. You got a new assignment. FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset. Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating, so it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax, we got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
Right, if you say so.
Headsets on.
All birds, check in when ready. Badger 9-1, good to go. Badger 9-2, clear to go. Badger 9-3, rotors up. All birds, go, go, go. Crank up and pull pitch. All birds are in the air.
You all sitting comfortably?
Oh man, Adler. Why do I get the feeling you about to give us some bad news?
Because you're a smart guy, Sims. But the news isn't bad. In fact, it could be very, very good. The asset of Ripcord is going to have to wait a little while. We're breaking off from the Armada, taking a detour.
And that's good because...
A source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus.
Oh, shit.
Appreciate the enthusiasm, Sims. If our source is right, we could be looking at an intel gold mine.
First time Perseus pinged our radar.
Approaching the village now. Roger that.
To
establish an LZ.
RPG!
Okay, here we go.
Talk to, light him up. There, to the bell tower.
Let's do this.
About this, Adler. The streets ain't exactly empty.
Our priority is securing any intel.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Whoa, damn.
Your priority is securing any intel.
Shit. Jesus. He's on the stairs.
Cover!
to fight. Holy shit.
On you, Bell. Open the door.
Adler, we confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell, grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to.
Okay.
Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up. All right, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
Flying, holy shit.
I see you're all over the mountains. No sense here. All targets are valid.
Going the wrong way. That's a dead end.
Take out those AA trucks!
shit, holy shit.
Badger Niner 1, you are clear to land. Copy that, Ripcord. Badger Niner 1 setting down.
Wow. Whoa.
The base is still hot, so watch yourselves.
Roger that, Ripcord.
You Adler? Mac V. Sog?
Yeah, just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. She's the one who just sent us a fucking phone book full of Soviet intel. Let's go. Now.
Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Adler? It's a failsafe. That's all you need to know.
That desperate already.
Not yet.
Can call this a success, Sims?
At least the nuke didn't go off.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus. Told you we had a job to do. It ain't done yet, not by a long way.
Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
Finished analyzing the names Bell acquired at Denang. One in particular stands out. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close off his resources, force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev. Which means Volkov is ours. Gear up, and we'll move out. Here we go.
We'll talk on the drive, Bell.
It is my strong preference that we attempt to capture rather than kill them.
Nice work producing that name, Bell. We archive everything. CIA's like my ex-wife. Won't throw a damn thing away.
Yeah.
The trick is knowing what's buried in that pile and getting...
I think you want this one. You bound some checks again?
Collections?
Nope.
I'll take it back here.
I will do this. Later. Where did he go? That's the next mission. Yep, I'll do it later. Okay. Bye.